Yo, it's Spartan, and I just ran out of anime to watch, so if you have any recommendations, please let me know in the comment section down below. But anyway, today, we're gonna... another comparison video, you know, I've been doing this for a while. But today is Nasutoceratops, you know? This dinosaur is used to be very unique in Evolution 1. So... but yeah, I don't know with Evolution 2, man. Like, they really downgraded some of the dinosaurs, but we'll see about that. Alright, enjoy. So there's everything, guys. I would say I prefer the Evolution 1 Nasutoceratops because of the, you know, the physics. The physics is kind of funny, in my opinion. But to be fair, Evolution 2, maybe it's more realistic, you know, I would say. But, well, that's about it. What do you guys think? Do you like Nasutoceratops? Because this is probably like my second comparison video of the herbivore, I think. There is not a lot of herbivore, you know, to be covered in the first place. So yeah, what do you guys think about it? Let me know in the comment section down below. And don't forget to give it a like if you like it. Give it a dislike if you don't. And also, huge thanks to all the members that keep supporting the channels, especially the tier 2 and tier 3. Really means a lot to me. It keeps me growing the channel a little bit more. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.